Let's look at this question. Amit wrote down the squares of first n natural numbers in his notebook. He then erased one of the numbers written by him and found that the sum of the numbers remaining on the notebook was 1432. The square of which of the following numbers was erased by Amit? Okay. So sum of squares of first n natural numbers is given by n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 by 6. And this sum is supposed to be more than 1432. So when you open up the bracket, you would get 2n cubed plus 3n square plus n is greater than 1432 into 6. So 8400 plus 32 into 6. 32 into 6 is 192. So 8592. Okay. Hopefully you can see that your answer will be close to 20 now. The n that you're seeking will be close to 20 now. Because if it had been 22, it would be lower than 20. Far, far lower than 20. Because 2 into 20 cube is 16,000. It would have far exceeded this value here. So you have to replace different values of n and try to solve this. Let's see. What if I put 15? 15. 15 cube is how much? 3375. So double of this would be how much? 0, 5, 1 carried over. 750. 6750. Okay. 6750. 2n cube. 3n square is how much? 3 into 225, so 675 plus 15. This does not exceed 8590, so 15 is not good enough for us. Let's go to 16. 16 would lead me to 4096. Okay, 4096 into 2 is 4096 into 2 would be 4100 into 2 is 8200, minus 8 is 8192. Okay, 8192. I get 8192. This is done. Plus 3 into 16 square. 3 into 256. 3 into 256. Yes, this will help me eclipse 8592 plus 16. Not a problem. I will get 3 into 256 is 768 plus 16. So now I can see that this total, for 15 it was not eclipsing. For 16 it is going beyond this total. So the original number that we were seeking was up to 16 only. So we're looking at 16 into 17 into 33 divided by 6. Cancel this, I get 2, I get 11. I get 8. 8 into 17 is 136 into 11, which multiplies to give me 6 plus 9 plus 4 plus 1. Okay, 1496. This is the sum that I should have got, but I'm getting 1432. The difference between these two is 64. 64 is the square of 8. Therefore, your answer should be option D, 8.